right, guys, I'm filming these back to back. So if you've watched one of my other videos and I'm wearing exactly the same top, and it's the exact same lighting, that is because I filmed these back to back just because I'm going to be busy for the next couple of days and I wanted to try and backlog some content. So in the last video, we watched Alter Bridge, Sin After Sin. We're going to go totally different now. I've been told to search for, because I've been moaning that songs are getting too short. So I've been moaning that songs have been getting too short. So I was given a 6.5 minute track to listen to. And then I've just been told to listen to Stormzy's new one 5 days ago. Mel Made Me Do It, I think, is the one. They said it's like, they said it was like a really long song. And I was just intrigued to see what a really long rap song sounds like. It's been probably a really, really long time since I last heard a good, really long rap song. I do quite like Stormzy, not all of his stuff, as I think I say with pretty much everyone I listen to be honest with you. But he has had some great songs, and he's done very well for himself. So let's have a listen to Stormzy, Mel Made Me Do It.
I'm not going on Conan. No way.
10 minutes 52.
Mommy.
I'm claiming it.
Claim it. Amen. Claim it.
I said, I'm not
I'm gonna try not to keep stopping this video, otherwise it's gonna be really long.
Stormzy is my son.
I've been the GOAT for so long, I guess it's not exciting when I win. Boo hoo, someone grab the violins. Every time I try a ting, top bins like Hailey when he sings. So of course they don't like me, I'm the king. Tell me why would I?
Okay, so he's obviously having a bit of a pop at people who seem to think he's gone missing and gone a bit pop. This usually happens whenever one rapper goes big and goes mainstream. This is just a knock-on effect of fame, I suppose. Everyone gets jealous, so here we go.
I reply to him, I leave him hanging like Kyrie on the rim. Where do I begin? I wear the 5990 in the gym. I got a thing for shiny little things. What can I say? I'm like a young black Biden with a trim. Presidential when I'm riding in the bims, taking pictures with my cameraman. I'm shining in my skin. Freak figures, I'm a Bamiyang. I go and sand the thing out.
I like it how they all have to throw a footballer's name in there now, obviously in the hope that they're going to retweet it or something. I don't know whether they get these things pre-agreed or whether whether they just do it because they're hoping that, Aubameyang might share it.
I never wonder about who I could have been,
Khan Amir. So he's throwing Amir Khan's name in there. So that's a couple of names we've got already, 52 seconds in.
Ceramic. Told bro spin it so we span it. We are not the same big mics from a whole different top bins. What a set piece, thing it in the net. Could that Jet Li kick him till he bled?
Jet Li.
And I'm rent free living in their head. What's that quote? Ooh, killing with success. Talking small, please give it all a still.
The quality of this video is sharp. Really, really nice.
Pin and finesse. Man, I got figures and flows. I'm a different kind of F. Got a Lambo and a Rose. That's a different kind of check. And I said I was the goat. They didn't listen when I
do like it though, because what he's doing here is he's building up. Yo, this is what I've done. So regardless of what you say or like about me or whatever you feel, I'm in a different league. So keep having your pops, because it doesn't really mean anything. That's the vibe I'm getting from this track. Tank Murky. This video is awesome, but it's so good. Usain Bolt making an appearance. Jonathan Ross.
Hello, and welcome to Mel Made Me Do It.
And we've got some great guests lined up for today on the programme tonight. We've got Louis Theroux.
Okay. If you're going to make a comeback, get as many people in your video and their names in the video as humanly possible. That seems to be the tactic with this one.
Dina Asher-Smith and the one and only Stormzy. Looking good, Mike. You look like a big grape.
I tried today.
A juicy big grape.
Thank you very much.
So everyone loved the tour. Congratulations. But what we want to know is, but what's on your mind right now?
Anytime I do a big fletch,
I say, oh, I like that. Oh, this is great.
Niggas wanna hear my side of the story. Niggas wanna hear a nigga chat like it's Maury. Fuck that, you niggas better bask in my glory. They call me to slide through the stalk, I'm so pattern. To be fair, we don't go hatting. We don't tell lies. I think the kids call it no capping. The boy's rough, but the flow's satin. I J hustle.
Oh, so clever. Oh, so clever. I mean, what's like been the biggest trending thing of the whole year? I mean, if you're not going to get, you're going to get loads of people in your video, and then you have Louis Farouk, who's basically had the biggest rap song of 2022. Let's be honest. It was the biggest rap song of the year. It was all I've heard all year. This is genius.
And I'm all stacking. They want to catch me on the roads lacking. You better pray that it don't happen. And I don't sell drugs, still I'm dope rapping. Have your whole cat in stiff chocolate with a book. To be fair, I don't feel Twitter. Getting told I'm not a real spitter. By some broadcast bill splitter. Listen, nigga, you got bigger fish.
Oh, I like that. How he's saying to everyone else, like, oh, this is what they're saying, blah, blah, blah. And then the spotlight comes on and he's looking right down the camera's lens as if to say, fuck you. I love this.
To fry like, if I ever see your girlfriend in the by, oh Lord, party on the boat, she's on board, and the Birkin is a bag you can't afford, and she like one. Do the maths, you ain't the right one. It's the right son. We send her back before the night's done. I wrote one, light one, 8 out of 10, she's my hype one. Think of a hit, then I write one on when I sight one. This my Ghanaian flow, it's a tight one. Is she pretty, then I put her on the flat.
This is so good. This is so good. I mean, we're 3 minutes in. I'm not even remotely bored, which is what has happened when I've listened to a lot of pop songs. The video is top quality. I need to have a look at who's made this video.
I put her on a jet if a pussy... Wait.
Whoa. Hello?
Look, my nephews are listening. My chef should be Michelin. There's guests in my kitchen. And my left wrist is guessing. And my tune's getting played from a set to a christening. They're pissed on their neck because I said I ain't listening.
I like that, how he's showing that his success is great, but he's also been able to look after his family. That's nice. That's a nice touch. So he's basically just going through how music's changed his life, and there's people having a pop at him, and he's just having to go back, have a look at what I've got. You keep saying whatever you got to say on your street corner, acting tough. Yeah, I like this a lot.
Real niggas know us all positioning. Real niggas know I'm not the victim of rap. I am, I'll take the L, they hype the gram. They tell their jokes despite the man. I feed my folks, they bite my hand. I do the most, I'll fly to Cannes to watch a film, then bite a rat. Headline, reading and leaves like it's easy. Funny when they talk about their game card needs me. Niggas when they hear a nigga spill it all, tis easy. Fuck that, you niggas didn't know that I'm greasy, it's easy. Man talk shit until they see me, believe me. All you niggas give me
heebie-jeebies.
Word to Lauren, I will die on this hill. You little niggas two-figured.
A Lauren, you will die on this hill.
Shy on my deal, someone slide me the bill. Okay, I got it.
Like that.
Well, my eyes don't see the Messiah reveals. If it all goes left, give Josiah my will. Cause I guess I'm just the brother that they're dying to kill. Woo! Your boy's mad dark, still I shine like a grill, yeah.
The lyrics are so good, it doesn't matter that the beat hasn't changed in 4 minutes. Gotta write better lyrics, people. Because this is how you do it, in my opinion. Like, this is slaying it every inch of the way through for me.
I'm healthy and I'm blessed, but I so rhyme far. Like I'm ill. Lying back and holding on the line like Khalil. Ooh.
This bloody video must have took ages to make.
I live a life that they tried to fulfill, so they hate on my name, but admire my skill. And before I touch stage, got a wire on my mirror. My niggas do drill, that was prior to drill. If you see me with my dragons looking fly in the field, no Khaleesi couldn't fathom all the fire I spill, nah.
Where's it gonna go now?
You old wash niggas should retire for real. There's a time you should move and a time to be still. There's a time to destroy and a time to rebuild. But all I see is washed up godfathers and washed up podcasters. I own all my masters, I ain't got masters. I throw a party on a yacht and wear my yacht master. They think I just chart top, but I'm the top chart. A gaffer like me, Scott Parker.
This one's not getting on radio, is it? Nearly 11 minutes long. It's not getting on radio.
The man them used to rock Parkers. I am nasty, but I'm not Marcus. Genius, I could have clocked Harvard. My niggas sly, but they are not dancers. Dead rappers wanna swap charges. No, I mean they wanna swap stances. No, I mean they wanna trade places. Get to scrapping like I ain't famous. Have you dashing like your Dwayne Chambers. Follow
He's loving the Prada.
Man, you fake greatness. To make a classic, yeah, it takes ages. But I still do it like my mate David. No, I mean like my bro Dave. Near miss, that's a close shave. They fear this, but they won't say I'm the nearest on a cold day. They love to talk about the old days. The man are old, like Annie, are you okay? I prefer not to speak.
Annie, are you okay? I like that. I like the way he's using other lyrics and names, and he's incorporating them. It can be a bit cheesy when it's done, but he's doing it really nicely. And now we've got the man himself.
So I prefer really not to speak. If I speak, I am in big trouble.
Oh, we've got an advert. We've got an advert in the middle of a music video. That's ridiculous.
This is what I meant when I said what I said. I got whips in my drive,
women in my bed.
My accolades are bigger than my head. Stylo told me kill them till they're dead.
The killing them, I carry one in the head. Dan dada, kick our face with bank rubber.
If it's a ting, then I just pattern it like Trev. Man, I got text like I'm Killian, punch like I'm Dillian. Walk in the gym and I bump into William. The S.
This is a name drop galore track.
It's on my chest, yeah, that stands for success. But the M on my hairline stands for my millions. R, I got a brilliant car, I got a brilliant.
I like the way he referred to his hairline as an M.
And team, they wanna bring up my past because I'm living my dream. What we achieved in a shock, cause we knew it. We just stepped through clean and say, Mel made me do it. Arsenal.
Now, where are we going? We're in a sneaker vault. Some more Prada coming out, by the look of it. Okay, just make sure there's no hair.
There's not enough space in my wardrobe. Ben Jart fitted on my waist and my torso. Niggas keep on thinking I'm a chief, but you thought so. Chatty patty niggas, man, you niggas need a talk show. I've never seen raw dons turn loose women. Sleep rule book, fresh sheets, new linen. If we ever played a game called Guess Who's Winning and you open up the door, I'll be in the room chilling. There will never be a time when me and you's twinning. Why? Different status, my chick's the baddest, you know that. Bag Chanel, the trips to Paris. And if your boy's a king, the bits a palace, okay. Three O2s that I sell out. Man, I'm such a sellout. Might fuck around and bring a Dell out. Me and Flips don't talk like we fell out. I'll get the hell out, all this shit I gotta spell out. Please, A-double-L-O-W, me. Every time I double clap, they gotta double my P. I was double spread, mate, now I cover ID. Wouldn't cover for you dickheads if you covered mine.
I feel like I need a rest now. There's a lot of lyrical content to be taken in here. Yeah, it doesn't feel like it's repetitive though, which is great. I mean, there's no chorus either. Doing something different. Oh, I had a conversation with that. There's a podcast I've got coming out on a different podcast called The Sounds of Chaos, where we talk about people trying to be different from everyone else. He's done the complete opposite of what everyone else is doing at the moment in terms of the length of the song. Yeah, just everything about this is different to what everyone else is doing.
I don't like it if I blow. Got all you niggas rattled, but you hide it on the low. I'm from the city where they're riding with the poor. Now my nephews can't believe that Spider-Man's my bro. Shout Tom, that's my guy. On top till we die. Yeah, I skip through the...
He's shouting out Spider-Man now.
World hopscotch to the buy. There's a lot to the vibe, but my God will provide. Couldn't get to where I'm going if you hopped in my...
Question is, will they ever get that clamp off the car?
Today, we speak about... Foundation. Many great black influential giants have touched people from soul to soul throughout many generations. It's often the word greatness comes to mind, but footballing legends like Ian Wright make greatness come to sight. Our DNA empowers us. We can make a song and dance out of anything. Our genes are enriched. It seems there is not a seam out of place in our fabric. We spoke and be woke. And although sometimes we may be introvert, we're all alone in this together. Brothers and sisters, families in business, flipping the scripts, screaming from the rooftops, echoing the unheard voices and writers. This time will be timeless. So with or without signal, we're major. Gabrielle once told us, dreams can come true.
Everyone's
in this
video. And
that sentence emancipated the minds of our pioneers. Brick by brick, a safe house and garage was opened in each community. Self-sustainable and vulture-resistant. Self-belief meant that the culture was left in the hands of the culture and the revolution was re-energized the moment it was televised. I need to remind you, this is not a phase. This is phase one. Almost lights, camera, action after take one. This isn't divide and conquer, this is provide and prosper. This isn't destroy and rebuild. This is I love my future more than I hate parts of my history. You've seen what we put together when we come together.
Isn't it?
You're living in it. So let us reign in honor of the wind rushing through our veins, leaving suffering and pain. Will we ever be the same? Not any storms could have weathered the storm, but when you are who you are, you can't run from the journey, the expectations, or the destination. We're here now.
I got TJ telling me we're done. Said I thought I got an hour left. Oh man, my enemies are out of breath. I pray, then I fast, then I can't press. Spent a week in the sticks, but tonight I'm at my South address. So you know how it gets. Holy Spirit, that's just how I'm blessed. 20 bags from my shower head, a nigga got a shower fresh. You little boys are out your depth. Know I got Ashville on the yard and Yanni on the rap. I mean, I'm Yanni on the rap. I'm the best at what I do, they think I'm bragging on the track. But I'm flexing cars true, and if you went and ran it back, you know I left you with the truth. Cause the cars don't make you this lit. The money don't make you this good. The clubs don't make you this cold. Give a fuck what my shit sold. I bust around when I'm in flip mode, you pricks know. The boy's just way too nice, so you always see my music on the shelf. I've been the GOAT for so long that they never hype a nigga rap, so I guess I gotta do it to myself. Boy.
That was genius. How many views has that had? 3.5 mil. That was genius. It was just genius. That was a massive piece of art, is what that was. Very powerful messages in there, some great disses. Hall of Fame inductee, someone saying here, just amazing. The Mourinho part and the visuals, Usain Bolt, the beat, lyrics, everything was next level. Completely agree. Love how everyone's making shorter songs, but Stormzy comes back with a 10-minute banger. Yes, Mr. Bungle. What a great name. What a great name. Sorry, I've gone to his channel.
I'm not going on.
Went to his channel. Got that excited by his name. Yes, Bungle. Love it. One of the best things about this dude is he never takes credit for himself and everything he's achieved. But that's, look, you can't argue with what he's achieved. Whether you like all of his music or not, you can't argue with what he's managed to do. Stormzy's just assembled British Avengers while delivering the greatest flow and storytelling. It was storytelling. It was perfect. 10-minute song and I didn't get bored at all, even though the beat didn't change pretty much all the way through. It was the same. It was repetitive. Nothing about the lyrics was repetitive. There was no chorus. I liked the way he bookended the song, similar fashion to how he started it. I ain't really got much else to say to that. I'm more of a rock fan. But that was as close to perfection as I think a song can be. In terms of all the elements to make it stand out. Absolutely genius. You've got to have 10 minutes of your life, though, to actually sit and watch it. And you've got an advert in the middle of it. But other than that, that was pretty fucking cool. Let me know in the comments what you think. Like, subscribe, and come back for some more.